Evening. Profits and losses don't matter. What matters is if the consumer is gaining. That's a categorical assertion from Mukesh Ambani when asked about the wealth destruction in the telecom sector since the launch of Reliance Jio. Ambani was speaking to the editor of Hindustan Times, Sukumar, at the newspaper's annual mega summit. He also went on to say that regulators or governments cannot guarantee profits or losses of companies. He also added that Reliance Jio is ahead of its schedule on the road to profitability and identified three new sectors, agriculture, education and healthcare, as key sectors in the group's future roadmap. Betting big on India, Ambani said that the country's GDP can hit $10 trillion by 2030.
One of your rivals in the telecom business had an interview in a newspaper where he spoke about Jio actually destroying 50 billion of their value in the telecom business. And there is this perception that is there of Reliance entering into businesses and fundamentally disrupting them and destroying the competition. Do you think that would be an accurate assessment of what's happened in telecom?
Correct your questions many times. Sunil is a good friend of mine, he's not a rival. Right?
A so, business rival?
I don't think of businesses, sure, in terms, yeah, of... The second piece is, I think that again, what he said and what I think you are interpreting is different. But just to make my point of view clear, I think that for all of us within industry, right, profits and losses are risks that we take. And I don't think that we can rely on regulators or governments to guarantee our profits or losses. To me, what is most important is, do we really move the country forward? And does the consumer gain? And I think that the question as a journalist that you should be thinking about is that even if there are profits and losses, who gains and who loses? And as long as the consumer gains and the country moves forward, it's worth taking those losses, right? Some of us are big boys, we can afford that.
Yes, that is true. How soon do you expect Jio to turn profitable?
Well, Jio's results are declared every quarter now. And you can see the trend. And you watch the next few quarters. You will learn in January and you will learn in March. I don't want to predict, but I think we are ahead of our schedule in terms of the returns that we are generating.